So if you have a Cricket phone and you're not receiving calls, what you're going to want to do is open the app. Then you're going to want to head down just below the password. It says device unlock. You're going to click through that. And then after you have the successful unlock, you're going to want to reset your device. And that should work for any Cricket phone that you purchased the phone with. So thank you.